Time for something more heavy. The next song I would like to dedicate to a dear friend of us who passed away last year. He worked on several albums with us. His name was Simon Oberender. We still think about him a lot, and this one is for you. Serenade of Self-Destruction.